Welcome to our math tutorial. Today, we're diving into symmetry, patterns, reflection, and even a bit of coding and decoding. Now, these are all essential for understanding order and design in mathematics. Let's get started. First, can you explain what symmetry is?
Symmetry is when one side of an object, shape, or design mirrors the other. Think of a butterfly's wings or a person's face. They look the same on both sides of a central line. That central line is called the line of symmetry.
Are there different types of symmetry?
Yes, there are mainly two types. Line symmetry, when a shape can be divided into two identical parts by a line. Rotational symmetry, when a shape looks the same after a certain amount of rotation.
What's the connection between symmetry and reflection?
Reflection is closely related to symmetry. It's like looking in a mirror. When an object or shape is reflected, it creates a mirror image. In symmetry, both sides reflect each other, like folding a paper where one side aligns perfectly with the other.
Could you give an example of reflection in everyday life?
Sure. Reflections are everywhere. On a calm lake, in mirrors, or even in the design of symmetrical buildings. In math, reflection helps us understand symmetry better.
Now, what are patterns in math?
Patterns are sequences that repeat according to a specific rule. They can be visual, like shapes and colors, or numerical, like a sequence of numbers.
And why are patterns important in math?
Patterns help us predict what comes next in a sequence, which is key in problem solving. Recognizing patterns builds critical thinking and helps with advanced math concepts.
Coding and decoding sound interesting. What do they mean in math?
Coding in math involves creating patterns or sequences using specific rules. Decoding is the opposite. It's figuring out the rule or pattern. It's like creating and solving a puzzle.
Could you give an example of coding and decoding?
Absolutely. Let's say we have a pattern, 2, 4, 6, 8, etc. This is coded by adding 2 each time. Decoding would involve identifying that add to rule to understand the pattern. Coding and decoding are great exercises for logic and reasoning skills.
Do we see symmetry, patterns, and coding outside of math?
Yes, these concepts are everywhere. In nature, art, music, architecture, and technology. For example, honeycombs have a hexagonal pattern, music has rhythmic patterns, and coding is foundational in computer science.
So today we covered symmetry, reflection, patterns, and coding and decoding. Thanks for explaining these concepts so clearly. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time for more math fun.